A warm welcome to you all joining us here at Silverstone today as the grid begins to form up for what we hope will be another phenomenal race. It's time, ladies and gentlemen, for the British Grand Prix. The 3.6-mile-long Silverstone circuit is one of the longest of the season, with 18 corners in the current layout. With average lap speeds reaching around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the quickest tracks of the year. Watch out for cars taking the right-handers of Abbey and Copse flat out. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
Well, the throttle goes both ways, Crofty. You've got to have the discipline not to try and win the race on the first lap. So always be prepared to lift early and give those around you more space. Trying to be the last of the late breakers with half a dozen cars around you may pay off from time to time, but it's also a great way to lose your front wing.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Norris, Daniel Ricciardo, and Gasly, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc and Yuki Tsunoda, Ocon, Vettel, Lance Stroll and Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Russell, Mick Schumacher and Nicholas Latifi, Mazepin and Max Verstappen completes the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we've witnessed today.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after an excellent result. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.